Georgia team back to the soundcheck of the team.